ambassador to la vie obscene. I know what I want, and I know how to get it. Yes, I am the indigene, so please don't forget it. I am the indigene, rough cast and crude, hewn not from idle words, but from the warmth of flesh and blood. I am the indigene, plaything of the sublime, born on angel wings in manifestation of the divine. I am the indigene, a description of space, invisible in the lie of consensual place. I am the indigene, vulgar and harsh, a poet of madness, a bramble on your path. I am the indigene, the belonged beauty of the cat, curling spindrift on the mountain ridge, the price tag on the hatter's hat. That'd be 10 and 6 pence, mate. Tell very much. Oh yes, I am he who calls your name, whilst knowing full well we are called the same. I am the maker, I am the destroyer, blessed of weakness, blessed of power. So don't invite me to your castles of sand, nor attempt to amuse me with the trivial and bland. I am the deep growl, the knotted hair, the bloodshot eyes of your worst nightmare. I haunt your shadow, I consume your desire. I am the extinguisher, I am the fire. I am the sphincter, I am the sphinx. Slow as apology, but fast as a lynx. Now you see me, shush, now you don't. So here, alone, in my aloneness, I demand to know you in our oneness. Yes, I am the one whom you know as yourself, come to discorrupt you with beauty and stealth. I am the indigene, declaiming spirit, in that it corrupts the soul, in that it takes for itself what belongs to the whole. I will not be made into another Christ to be crucified by your consensual heist. I am the planet, the universe, the silent prayer and the shouted curse. Not I, for I already belong. I am the singer, I am never the song. I am the indigene, born as much within as without, conceived yet ill-conceived, beyond all doubt. I am the indigene, knower of the unknown, reaper of the harvest as yet unsown. I am the indigene, the essence incarnate, the total demand of the soul inviolate. I am the fool, the ringer of bells. I am the juggler of heavens and hells. I am the joker, escape from the pack, running ahead, I never look back. So come near, that I might embrace you, that my breath be yours, that the bubbling stream might lace your thighs, or chattering finches might shower from your eyes. I am both the he and the she, the wheat field and its burning. I am both the you and the me, as much of love as of its yearning. Oh yes, I know the dampness of the grove, and might muse as well as any rustic, or seek to speak of simple love, or matters grave and drastic. But what of the mystic's all-seeing eye? What of the magic we so readily decry? Oh, yes! The flight to freedom is open to us all. But like Icarus, we would rather fall. Oh, yes, we would rather fall. For just as we are life, the carrier of breath, both creator and created, so we are death. But surely, as harbingers of the absolute, we are immortal. The divine essence, essential and elemental. Then take up thy bed and run, that you might exist outside the abstraction, beyond definition, within the absolute, powerful, indomitable, eternal and resolute. Oh, so do not fear my darkness, for that is the cloth I wear, nor seek to peel away my mask, for beneath it there's nothing there. I am the in-machine, invisible as lost night, the essence of profanity, both the fearful and the fright. I am the cripple without a crutch, the deaf, dumb, mute who says too much. I am the spittle, the phlegm and the thread. I am the assassin of the living dead. Beware! For I am here to dissolve you, to perturbate and resolve you. I am the Indogene, tempest-torn, a love supreme, a heart well-worn. I am the Indogene, naked in my pride, proud in my nakedness, I wait by your side. I am the beat that you feel in your heart, yearning the moment we're no longer apart. So let me throw my arms open without derision. Let me sing of a beauty beyond revision. Yes, I am the Indogene. I am he, standing before you in absolute purity. But where the rock? And where the blade? Where the retort to a prayer unprayed? Bless you. Bless you. Reason is treason against love. A denial of the unconditional. All I have to give is to bless. Bless you. Bless you. Bless you. Bless you.